Kaique Gordon is back in the Liverpool squad after his long-term injury. The player suffered the injury in February earlier this year. Since then, he's been out of the squad. The fans are delighted to see him back in the training ground. It looks like they haven't forgotten their young hero. The teenager suffered a pelvic injury just after he was selected for the senior squad. He had an amazing performance last year in the second division. The 18-year-old winger made his senior debut in the Carabao Cup away at Norwich City in September 2021 and then signed his first professional contract with the club. Moreover, he even became the club's youngest scorer in the FA Cup. The star kid scored against Shrewsbury Town in the January 2022. Pep Ljinders, we haven't forgotten him, Gordon. Pep Ljinders praised the young winger on Wednesday before their match against Manchester City. He had some words of praise for him. We know with these long-term injuries, where there is a lot of uncertainty, that he deserves a mention as well because the boy is very professional and gives everything. The assistant manager even added they want to see him back in the playing squad soon without putting any pressure. Furthermore, he even praised the 18-year-old for his not giving up attitude. Thus, it seems like Wonderboy is still in Jurgen Klopp's plan. The winger is working hard to get fully fit and start for the team. New boys are coming up. The Dutchman added, "New boys are coming up and making big steps. We will never forget the old young ones." He said this in reference to other young talented superstars in the second division squad in their academy. Another young hero, Ben Doak. This mention of new boys reminded the media and fans of Ben Doak, another young winger who is in club's plan as well. The absence of Gordon anymore can be a pathway for Doak into the squad. There are high expectations from the upcoming stars. Let's wait and see if they can rise and shape Liverpool's future brighter than ever.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.